To save your file to OneDrive, select the file that you wish to save. Right-click, select Save File, Save As. Type in the name of the document. Select Save. Your file has been saved to OneDrive. Now, if you wish to view this file, select your Windows GUI. Type in OneDrive. Click on it. Your document has been saved.